Hey there, Internet. This is Jay from Freemanbros, and I was just thinking about something, and I have a question for you all. And this is about bands. Any rock band, you know, some bands have great members, some, you know, have someone who's really good at an instrument, you know. Well, what if we took the four best people at each of their instruments and combined them? I always wonder, what would that sound like? And I also wonder who those people would be. So, I want to know what your favorites are, and I'm going to go ahead and tell you mine right now. On lead vocals, I would have Robert Plant. His vocals, to me, just sound very powerful, and he can hit notes in the upper register that really impressive vocal work. On lead guitar, I'd have to say Herman Lee from the band Dragon Force, mostly because just look it up, it's amazing. And some people say that they speed up their music. I don't know, whatever. Either way, it still sounds awesome. On bass guitar, I would have Billy Sheehan from the 80s band Mr. Big, because no one can beat Billy Sheehan, plain and simple. And for drums, I would have Dave Grohl, who played drums for Nirvana, and then plays guitar and sings for the band The Foo Fighters. Dave Grohl is very impressive. He's a very much respected drummer. He even threw out some of his drummers for Foo Fighters because he had to record the songs by himself. Just very kind of... You try recording drums for the best drummer in the world. I mean, whatever. So I know these guys don't really play the same style, but whatever you think would make a great band, leave a comment down there or make a video response. I don't care. I just want to know. I want to know what other people think, because my opinion, I think, is great. So I want to know what yours is, too. See ya, Freeman Bros, 2009. Montag, lieben Glauben, Glauben.